a devastating elbow to an area in the abdomen called the solar plexus. Inside, a giant cluster of nerves spreads out like a web across the abdominal diaphragm. As the elbow makes contact with the nerves, it sends the abdominal muscles into spasm and causes the enemy to gasp for air. Strike 2, a side chop to the groin that targets the nerves in the groin. The Sealock Warrior executes a bone-smashing upward strike to the jaw. The finishing touch is a double-knuckle sledgehammer to the chest. The point of a Siliki strike is to shock the nerves and send the body into convulsions. A hard enough strike may even cause death.
I don't much like the tone of your voice.
What is this? What the fuck is this? What is this? Please tell me, what the fuck is this? I'm not shocking gender.
Rape is natural. Rape is healthy. Rape is good. Society needs more rape. Cultivate rape.
On a scale from 1 to 10, my friend, you're fucked. In lack of other words, I'd say you're fucked. You are, as they say in Japanese, fucked from the head down to the knees. I am sorry to inform you, you are fundamentally fucked. But
I'm not surprised, motherfuckers.
Hey guys, Builderman here. I just wanted to ask you to please stop jerking off to Roblox porn. Literally every fucking day of the week, some random fuckers try to upload t-shirts, which are literally fucking bare chests, to a kid's platform. And for some reason, my dumbass mods approve this shit, and I fucking hate it. If I caught any one of y'all beating your meat to Roblox titties, I swear to God, I'm gonna grab my band hammer and shove it all the way up in your ass.
Why does this exist? Who asked for this? Who said yes? Who needs to be held responsible? Who do we need to line up in the backyard?
Stand by!
Ditch that condom during sexual intercourse. It really is the secret to success. You know it's true. Put your condom on the back burner. I like to listen to music during sexual intercourse. I like to have sexual intercourse with students thousands of times a week, but the rest of the time revise. I have pain when urinating. And I like all the... Remember, you'll find plenty of questions on sexual intercourse in my vision workbook, and you can get that by clicking on the link above.
freesciencelessons.co.uk Take on, Edu.
Her cat ears twitch and her long tail swishes back and forth. This is not your everyday cat girl. She's a GBU-12 Paveway 2 laser-guided bomb.
What happens to a child who isn't loved properly?
What the fuck?
What the actual fuck did you just say to me right now? Get out of my sight. Get out of my sight.
You guys are a bunch of idiots! I can't believe this!
It's pretty difficult to put into words how disgusted I am, how depressed I am.
You're safe on guard. Time to see where our curiosity will take us.
If you're gay, then you're gay. Don't pretend that you're straight. You could be who you are any day of the week. You are unlike the others, so strong and
crack down. Fuck this shit, bitch. And I'm stuck in dick, bitch. Fuck with me, you'll fuck with me. I'll leave you in the pit, bitch. Step on wrong, super low.
Hello, Fickums.
Clay, I told you to stop looking at my dog like that.
And I told you to stop letting your dog walk around with all that ass.
On today's episode of Brutally Honest, we meet Clay, a 33-year-old man who lives his life as a furry.
Clay claims there's nothing weird about being a furry.
Delicious!
So not only is he a furry, he's also a liar.
Clay's family called controversial therapist Dr. Victor Blaine as a desperate plea for help.
Clay, we're gonna start this session off with an easy question. What the fuck is wrong with you?
There's nothing wrong with me. It's just a hobby.
No, a hobby would be something like playing basketball or learning how to paint. not this.
If being a phoey isn't a hobby, then what is it?
A mental illness.
In 2019, Clay's involvement in a dog park incident earned him nicknames like Paw Patrol Predator and Dog Park Diddy. I can't get into the details on live TV, but just know he should be put down.
Most of the people in this crowd couldn't even afford to be a phoey. Guess what my fursuit cost?
Your relationship with your parents?
Wow. You know, you guys can judge all you want, but if simply dressing up like a phoey is what truly makes me happy inside, is it really that weird?
Yes.
I'm grooming them, I mean training them to fight scum like you.
Tonight, it's a glitter orgy.
Huh? What the fuck is- what is that?
You're smoking, but buddy, put it down.
Cannabis, nigga.
Y'all niggas literally gay.
Nigger, what?
It's a good ending, guys.
Nigger, what?
Chop you up in a meat grinder, and the only thing that comes out that's left of you is your eyeball. Probably dead.
Uh-oh. Looks like this person has been infected with shit idiot brain fungus.
I am ashamed of you. I am ashamed of you. Oh,
getting that out there.
Scratch that. I'm ready. Wilson.
I said the drum in Allah.
No, 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 no! That's my fucking location.